Big Boy Neighborhood.
Russell Peters in the neighborhood, man. Russ, we got to get you on the turntables. Also.
Yeah, let's go. Man.
Now, how long have you been DJing?
30 years.
30 years.
That's crazy, dog.
Yeah, I used to battle and stuff.
Really, though?
Yeah, I would. The only time I came to this station was to be on the Wake Up Show back in the day.
Did you get on with Sway
with Rev, and them? With Rev and them, because Rev's a beast. So.
Yeah, man, but you one of them cats, man, like you, and plus 30 years, like now there's a lot of new DJs.
I don't call them DJs.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? Paris Hilton, she plays records.
For God's
oh my gosh,
sake. Really? Even play records.
Yeah.
She's the guy. She come in with her little
with USB
drive.
Stick.
Like, okay, I'm
and
here.
And she still manages to mess that up. I don't know how.
Yeah, she get a lot of
and
bread
it's pre-recorded.
Too,
that's the worst part.
Yeah, she's Snoop not even Dogg. There.
Her hands are up the whole time.
Yeah, and Snoop forced you to listen to oldies. Like, you know,
that's all I play.
Have you heard Snoop
and Fire? No,
Snoop, I haven't. Yeah, Snoop will be like, yeah, like, man, is that Dramatics? That's all right, man.
Hey, you guys ready for the Dells?
Yeah. All right, here we go, man. Y'all remember the Five Heartbeats, right? Here we go. A house is not. Here we go. Hey, man, but you one of them cats. You got skills, too.
Yeah, man. You can
you're
scratch.
Not one of them. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You're not one of those people that are like, oh, he's a new DJ.
Yeah, no, I only play on turntables. I still use Serato because,
yeah,
you know,
yeah, you got to now.
I'm not an idiot. I actually used to carry crates, so yeah, I understand the benefit of Serato.
Do you have turntables at the house?
Every crib has turntables.
How many? What did you just say?
See, what I do is I like to subtly brag.
Yes, that was good.
Hey,
wow,
see that?
Guy. That was good.
My ex-wife complained brags.
Oh, my God. My BMW is dirty.
It's like a new year.
Shut up.
Man, so how long were you married?
14 months.
You put a long 14.
You were married for 14 months.
Yeah, I had diarrhea for longer than that.
Oh, man. So when did you just figure out how long were y'all together?
You know, sometimes it just doesn't work out.
Yeah, man.
I guess you got to know them a little bit more.
14 months more?
Oh, yeah.
We were married for longer than I knew her.
Oh, really, though? Yeah. That's crazy. Hey, man, I was really like, dude, this dude been through it. She was with him. He was like 14. I was already on years.
Yeah.
14. Yeah. How long have you been divorced?
Three and a half
years?
Three years now.
All right. Did you throw a divorce party?
You know what I did last year? I turned 43 last year. And when I was married, I turned 40, and that was kind of like the worst birthday I'd ever had.
Oh, you serious?
So what I did was I redid my 40th last
Hello.
Year in New York,
Duh.
And I had everybody perform at my birthday party.
Like who?
Well, Melly Mel and Grandmaster Caz hosted the party.
Artists.
They hosted the party Damn. For me. And then Bumpy Knuckles, Big Daddy Kane, Nice and Smooth, Slick Rick, Dana Dane, Large Professor,
Jeez.
Granddaddy IU. People, Craig G, everybody was just coming in. I would look over, there'd be a rapper. I go, hey, come here. And I'd hand him the mic, and they would just spit.
And
DJ Scratch from EPMD was
She was
playing.
Nowhere around there.
Oh, God, no. She,
Hell yeah.
God, no.
But this, she wasn't with you long enough to get any money, though, right?
No. The baby, okay. my daughter gets, you know.
Yeah.
Right? But she's paid, you know.
The blessing.
Yeah, right? So yeah. So the baby, you know.
Yeah.
So, but in order to make the baby happy, baby mama has to live in a nice house and drive a nice car.
Yeah, man.
The last thing you want is, oh, there's Russell Peters. Why is his daughter in a bucket? I don't know, man. I don't know.
His daughter live upstairs. You never want Russell Peters' daughter live upstairs. You know what I'm saying?
Which apartment is your daughter's? You know?
We got Russell Peters in the neighborhood, Big Boy
hey,
neighborhood.
Boy.
Special thanks to Robert Wayne Footwear and Doc Martens.